So I'm Bill Buchanan. I do a show at KDRT called Davisville. Done it for over 10 years now. My brother Jim does a show down here called Live Tracks, and he started the week the station opened, which I think is coming up on 15 years. Yeah, it's just a lot of fun to do this. A lot of fun for us, but I also think it's useful, which is a big word with me, right? Useful can kind of sound boring, but if it means people can actually see something here that they find engaging, fun, meaningful, that's all useful. And to me, that's what the station's got. A whole variety of characters in a town that deserves them. And it seems to work. We're here to broadcast the music out to the town, so people who can't be here can still participate, enjoy it, get in the spirit of it. All those things.